Hi guys. Welcome to Science Info District. Let's see. Russia anti-drone technology. Russia, like many other countries, has been investing in anti-drone technology to counter security threats. Since Russia has been engaged in war against Ukraine, Russian forces are using many anti-drone technologies. We will explore the anti-drone technology developed by Russia. 1. Radio frequency jamming. Radio frequency jamming is a commonly used anti-drone technology, and Russia has developed its own version of this technology. This technology works by disrupting the communication between the drone and its controller by emitting electromagnetic waves on the same frequency as the drone's communication signals. This disrupts the drone's control signals and causes the drone to lose control or return to its home base. Russia has developed a range of radio frequency jamming systems that can be deployed on various platforms, such as ground-based, vehicle-mounted, and ship-mounted systems. The 1RL-257 or Krasukha-4 is a Russian-made mobile electronic warfare system designed and manufactured by the company Bryansk Electromechanical Plant, KRET. The Krasukha-4 is intended to neutralize low-Earth orbit, LEO, spy satellites, ground-based radars, and airborne radars, AWACS, at ranges between 150 to 300 kilometers. The system is also able to cause damage to the enemy's EW, electronic warfare, systems and communications. In addition to this, Russian company has developed REX-1 anti-drone rifle system designed to combat drones. The drone gets out of contact with the control point and lands smoothly. REX-1 is being used by many soldiers against small drones. REX-1 system is a ground-based system that can jam the communication signals of drones up to 15 kilometers away. 2. Laser weapon systems. Laser weapon systems are another type of anti-drone technology that Russia has developed and deployed in Ukraine. These systems use high-energy lasers to disable or destroy drones. When a laser beam is directed at a drone, it heats up the drone's surface and causes damage to its electronic components. This can cause the drone to malfunction or crash. Russia has developed several laser weapon systems for anti-drone purposes, such as the Perizvet laser system, which is a mobile system that can be deployed on vehicles or ships. The system can disable drones and other aerial targets at a range of up to 5 kilometers. Perizvet, unveiled in 2018, could incapacitate a satellite up to 1,500 kilometers, 932 miles, above the Earth. Powerful laser-based weapons, capable of physically destroying their targets, are being tested and deployed in the Ukraine war. Another laser weapon system, Zadyra, is also being used by Russia. Zadyra burned a drone more than 5 kilometers, 3 miles, away in seconds. 3. Small arms fire. Small arms fire is another method of disabling or destroying drones. Russia has developed a range of small arms weapons that are capable of shooting down drones. For example, the 9K333 Verba is a portable missile system that can be used to shoot down drones and other aerial targets at a range of up to 6 kilometers. 4. Net-based systems. Net-based systems are another type of anti-drone technology that involves using a net to capture drones. This technology is particularly useful when the drone is flying low and is not too fast. Russia has developed several net-based systems for anti-drone purposes, such as the drone killer system, which uses a net to capture drones at a range of up to 2 kilometers. Russia has developed a range of anti-drone technologies to counter the growing threat posed by drones. These technologies include radio frequency jamming, laser weapon systems, electronic warfare, small arms fire, and net-based systems. Despite of deploying all those technologies, Russia is facing challenges in battlefield against Ukraine. What do you think Russian technology is capable enough to counter Ukrainian and Western technologies? Let us know in the comments. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and press bell icon for more interesting videos.